professional.
Ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for international. White trunks for assassin.
What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Trying to get this fight down to the ground. Huge slam! Joe, that was a great transition, right into side control. She's back up. International with the block. Joe, that's a great kick. International with some good kicks. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. And there's another roundhouse kick.
Oh, nice kick to the liver.
Powerful right hand.
Vicious combination.
Hard straight punch.
Wow! 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 Oh, my! Solid jab.
Beautiful hook.
Big shots.
Hard straight punch.
Nice combination.
Big right hand. Vicious combinations.
Big uppercut.
Oh, oh, combination.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, oh,
beautiful.
Reversal and into side control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Assassin.
Look at this.
Man, she's using her jab very effectively here. And she connects again.
Great jab by Assassin. Man, that cut is getting worse. To the body. That's a good straight.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, nice.
Hard kick to the head.
10 seconds. Big punches landing.
What a jab.
Round one in the books. A great back and forth battle in that round.
Just about everything you'd ask for, both fighter.
Ready? Ready?
Round two is underway.
Comes out swinging.
Oh, that's a big strike.
She continues to connect with her punches.
Oh!
Check. And again, amazing. Amazing.
Nice left.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Solid strike. Combination.
Joe, another good shot to the body. She's really starting to do some damage.
Yep.
Wow. Good left hand by International.
Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight.
Nice straight by International. Good jab.
Oh, nice body kick. That eye is going to be grotesque.
Left, right.
Lands a nice kick. Shoots in for the takedown.
International with a solid takedown.
Just over three now.
Back up. Big right hook.
International.
Oh! Trying to stay out of trouble here. That's a big hook.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Solid right hand.
inflicted damage. That left hand had knockout
written
all over.
She got cracked in the head. She's stunned.
She got rocked.
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Big combination.
Hard straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Nice jab.
Wow!
And she's down.
That's a big right hand.
Nasty combination.
Big shot to the body.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, my! How good is that? Big power jab.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Vicious combination. Oh, big right. Final minute of round two. Was that?
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
And she's back up again.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
20 seconds left in the round.
Good shots here.
Nice strike. That's a solid strike.
Another one gets through to the head.
Round two in the books. Man, those were two big knockdowns in that round. From inter...
You ready?
Third and final round. 5 minutes remain.
Inside leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Oh, big right hand.
Vicious combinations.
Big shot!
Oh, combination!
Oh, goodness!
Oh!
Powerful right hand. Big combination.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big straight punch.
Head kick!
Swing and a miss. Joe, that's...
Wow! This could be it!
Big
vicious elbow.
Elbow
lands to the head. Oh!
Hard straight punch.
How good is this?
Big combination.
Solid jab. Nasty combinations here.
Whoa! She's in big trouble here.
Whoa!
Oh! It is all over!
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Let's take a look at that again here. Great angle here.